Hello, this is the demonstration of a Salto Geo US mortise cylinder. We've installed the Salto cylinder into an Adams-Rite 4510 dead latch mortise lock. This is the type of mortise lock that you would see typically in an aluminum frame glass door, like a retail storefront door. So you can see here, here's the latch. When you close the door and retain the pin, comes a dead latch. You also note that we are utilizing a modified cam on the back of the cylinder. The standard Adams-Rite cam uses a very narrow cam and requires about 360 or 270 degrees of turning to engage the lock. We have this wide cam that now only requires about 180 degrees or less. Cylinder installed, and you can see it's a locked door. I spin the cylinder and doesn't engage the lock. Okay. Salto electronic lock system utilizes standard MyFair smart cards, type of smart cards you would see on most advanced electronic access control systems. I introduce the card, present it within about an inch of the reader on the cap of the cylinder. It gives me a green light, tells me it's engaged, and now I can unlock this door. Time's out, and you see the red flash, meaning that the door has now been relocked. Again, green light engaged, door is unlocked, red light timed out. If we were to present a card that was not authorized on this door, it would actually give you the red flash first and not allow you to unlock this door. Salto also can utilize any of the standard MyFair smart card, smart chip type credentials. One of the other credentials that's very common is to use a key fob that you could just put onto a key ring. Again, this has the MyFair smart chip, rewritable chip inside of it. Get this within about an inch. Engages the lock. Time's out. And we see the door's relocked.